What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SSTec tutorial. So guys, in this video I am going to show you one of the best application which made for system monitoring for Ubuntu or Linux machine. There are lots of applications are available for Linux to see the system performance on your terminal. But in this video I am going to show you that app which comes in GUI mode or graphical user interface mode. Using this application you can easily monitor your system performance. So without talking too much, let's get started. So guys, first of all, you need to make an update of your Ubuntu machine. So open up your terminal, then just simply type here sudo apt update, then hit enter, then type your sudo password and it's gonna make an update of your current packages. Okay, now clear your terminal and now to install the application just simply type here sudo apt install stacer, then hit enter. Now this command going to install the Stacer GUI application made for system monitoring for Linux machine. Okay guys, now we have successfully installed the Stacer on our Ubuntu machine. Now click here on show application and search here for Stacer. Here it is. Click on it and open it. So guys, this is the application what I am talking about. This is one of the best application to monitor your system performance in GUI mode. In this application dashboard, you can see your CPU performance, memory usage and disk usage. Also in the left hand side, you will get many more options. Like here the startup apps. From here you can control which application you want to start during the boot time. You can add starter app or can remove it. Then after that you will get a cleaner option. Using this system cleaner option, you can clear your package cache, crash report, application log, application cache and also the trash bin. Just click here select all and click on the search option and it's going to clean all of your trash. Also there are lots of application is available into this Stacer. From here you can see different types of option and running application of your systems. And here you will get all the process information, which process are running. Here you can see right now I am recording this screen using OBS. So it show me that OBS process and I am recording the voice using the Audacity. So it show me all of this process. I must say that this is one of the best application for system performance monitoring and others. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe to this YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching SSTec Tutorial and I'm signing out.